What's up, y'all? Ice Fizzle here. Ever since Steph Curry became a two-time MVP, one of those was a unanimous vote, he's been getting a lot of flack from the old-time player. So what I want to do is challenge one of those grumpy old players by the name of Oscar Robertson to a three-point shooting contest. Let's see who will come out on top, Steph Curry or Oscar the grumpy old man Robertson. Let's do it. Oscar Robertson is the first one up at bat. He made the first one. First three-point shot. He has a little jumper on him. Looking pretty sweet. Got a little arc to the ball. Oscar Robertson, he must be the real deal. Hasn't missed one yet. From the top of the key, he made another one. 22 seconds into it. Hasn't missed yet. This guy has mad skills. Last shot. Let's see what he can do from the corner. Uh-oh, he's starting to miss. The pressure getting to him. The last shot. Coming up to 42 seconds. He missed again. Come on, Oscar. Come on, old grumpy man. Let's see what you can do. Let's see what you can do, baby. Ah, he finally made it. Around 57 seconds. I'll knock off the other seconds. About 50. Steph Curry up next. Made the first one from the corner. Steph Curry is all about his business. Made the next one. It's like, I can't let that old man beat me. Can he make it from the top of the key? Three in a row. Steph Curry with the sweet shot. It's money, Steph. It's money. Ah, he missed this one. All right, Steph. 27, 28, 29 seconds into it. Let's make another one. Come on. Ah, he stepped back a little further. He has the range. Last shot in the corner. Can you do it? Can you do it? Ah, that's it. That's it. 41 seconds. Oscar obviously put up a fight, but as you can see, he's thinking, I'm such a loser. Steph, he's such a loser. 41 seconds to 57 seconds. So, from now on, Oscar, keep your mouth shut. Steph is the man, and he's better than you. Unanimous MVP. Ice Fizzle here. Let me know if you liked the video you just saw by clicking the like button. Subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button. And you can also reach me on Twitter. See you soon. Ice Fizzle out.